Can you guess where we are? If you're from Rhode Island, you might guess where we are. If you're not from Rhode Island, well... Here's a clue. I can't stand it. I'm going to have to do this. This and we'll do this, and then because we have to, we'll do this. First time this year. No, note to self, don't lean over so far. So what do you think, kids? This is where I go swimming. And boy, am I not supposed to. But you know what? Rope. And if you knew where we were, you'd know why we're out. Because this is just beautiful. Oh God, I love it so much. This, ladies and gentlemen, is like one of the only reasons I came back to Rhode Island. Because nothing like it. Not even Lake Tahoe. So this is for all the people who think that little Maggie sits behind the computer all day, because sometimes she doesn't. See these feet? What's this? Look at that. Not even on the computer. Little feet. See them? They're walking. Oh, God. Well, I have to tell you what. I'm not in the mood to go back just yet, so I'm going to stay here and enjoy what I can see and hear and feel. Oh. Bye. Okay. One more walk to the water. Stick our little feet in. A lot of rocks. Could be an owie. Hard to say. See all these little rocks? Splashy splash. Here they go. One, two, in. Whoa. Okay, they're in. So footies. That's it. That's my baby girl. Oh, baby. She's filthy too. Look at this. What a mess. Look. Someone should wash me in the back of that poor little vehicle. Look at her. She's filthy. But she has fun.